The milk or maternal EPD is an indicator of how good a bull's daughter should milk and is reflected in the average weaning weight of those of the bull's daughter's calves. So therefore, when we get a difference between two bulls for a milk EPD, say of 5 pounds, it means that the bull with the higher value, his daughters will raise calves that weigh on average 5 pounds heavier than the other bull's daughter's calves.